Good morning, everybody, and this is your Dow Jones day trade setup for today. So lots of tails at the moment going into the close of last year, and also we've kicked off with a bit of a tail. We've got a bit of a gap as well. I still think we need to test these breakouts before anything can actually happen, and the breakout we're looking for is 36 to 39 and possibly as far down as 3600, which would be in this area, if I'm correct, 35,942. So that's kind of the view that I have at the moment. I want to see some kind of a pullback, some kind of structure form. If we look at the 3 hour, we have sort of pulled back onto some form of structure, which is this previous swing high. A bit messy, but we did pull back onto it. That's 36,348. But I do believe that this offers a little bit of a better position. So that's 36,239. Oscillators all indicating that we have a potential move to the upside, but we do have this weekly gap that has opened up this morning. So we've got to wait for the data this week, quite a bit of data. We've got the jobs number coming out on Friday as well. So that's what we need to pay attention to. And I suspect until then, we're going to be fairly sideways bound. So we're going to be range bound in some form or another. The debate is whether it is this tight range like it was going into the close of last year, or whether it is a wider range. Now, there is some, there are a few gaps to the downside, and there are quite a few bits of support, or should I say levels of support to the downside. So I suspect this gap closes. The question is going to be whether 36,348 holds. If it doesn't hold, then you know the next buying area would be 36,239. So that's kind of like, if it breaks through this level, then I would rather be waiting further down at 35,940 area for an opportunity to buy into this. If you look at the oscillators, also indicating that we should be wary of jumping in long up here. And also you've got an inside bar at the moment. So, you know, break below the open of the year, should I say, or the open of today, then that should trigger a move down to close a gap. That in itself is not a... That's an almost 100-point trade, not that bad in actual fact. So anyway, that's kind of the view I've got at the moment. Not looking to go long at this area, definitely not with oscillators like that. So I'll wait for the structure lower down before looking for an opportunity to get into this. And more than likely, somewhere around 36,350 area. Anyway, that's it for me this morning on the Dow Jones. I hope it helps, and we'll catch up with you tomorrow morning. Cheers for now.